The Committee to Strengthen National Service is looking into ideas like allowing national servicemen to choose their vocation and a volunteer corps that allows women, first-generation permanent residents and new citizens to take on a more military role compared to the current scheme. The committee has completed an extensive phase of public consultation and is now looking at coming up with specific recommendations.
The team of members of the Committee to Strengthen National Service looked at various aspects of the Swiss and Finnish conscription system.
The committee studied Finland and Switzerland for a particular reason, mainly because of their similarities with Singapore. Now, they're all similar in terms of population size and about the same number of men enlist into national service each year.
Defence Minister Ungern noted that conscripts in both countries are allowed to choose their vocations, and this is something that could be explored in Singapore. This could mean allowing servicemen some freedom to choose specific units based on their skills and interests.
There will be some tension in not being able to give everybody a choice, obviously, because there are requirements of the organisation how to defend. But I think Singaporeans are mature enough and responsible enough to recognise that, you know, even though I don't get my primary choice, this is possibly a good thing that we can incorporate into our national service systems.
Dr. Ng also said that women have a role to play in the Singapore Armed Forces, even though the country will not move towards full-time NS for women. And he says the current volunteer scheme could be expanded.
Thus expand the role not only for women, but require different subsets apart from just sheer combat power. And so there is a role for them to play militarily. And the first idea of the SAF Volunteer Corps is that it is not administrative, but part of the SAF. They can play meaningful roles.
The scheme currently allows women, new citizens and first-generation permanent residents to contribute, but they do not undergo basic military training and contribute in more skills-related roles such as nurses and radiographers.